Friday, May the 19th. I'm getting ahead of myself. Oh my goodness gracious. It is a very cloudy and windy day here. And I am heading home to get our nails done this weekend with my mom. And just enjoying family time once again. You probably think, are you ever home? No, not really. I pretty much stay pretty busy. Y'all, I Good evening, friends. It is Saturday, May 20th, and I am just sitting in the Lowe's parking lot waiting on my mom to get some flowers. But I thought while she was getting some flowers, I want to do a Target haul because we went to Target. So I got me some more Ritz Farm cookies, Vitamin C vitamins, because they're the best. Peach Ring Favorite Day gummy candies. Some Snyder's new American Pretzel Bakery sour cream and onion for a snack. I also got a tennis racket to play tennis. And we went to Starbucks. And I like to get the venti iced white mocha, caramel syrup, caramel drizzle. That's what Angie Cadell orders at Starbucks, and I am like copying her because I love it so much. And I got pink ombre nails with a glitter, and I got pink toes, and what else? We went to two estate sales. One was closed, one was open. I got a few things there. I think that's about it, and I think we are about finished in the city. We got Teddy Jats for dinner. We got bean and cheese nachos for Dad. For Mom, she wanted pizza, and for me, I got a thing called bow tie pizza. Bow tie pasta. Bow tie pasta, not bow tie pizza. But yeah, we're just about to wrap up for the Saturday afternoon. And then it will be enjoying the rest of our evening, eating our dinner. And then tomorrow we are going out to eat, meeting my aunt. She's got my yearbook stuff edited for me of what I need to change. I will work on that and possibly clean up my closet tomorrow, and I need to do some grading. So I need to edit a video for it to go up for Monday, and then I'll have a video for Sunday and Monday of next week, hopefully. I know I'll have one for Sunday and then one for Monday. Oh my god, man. Ugh. I didn't want to go out and about getting plants with her, but I'm like, maybe I should have. I'm dying. Okay.